work and beer will keep us to
darkness
to the foam. We're rocking stone! Long live the Nepheus be thick and your gold satchel. Hello, darkness, my old friend!
Cheers!
That's the mine head. I can get that spitball though. There's a room here with an aquark if you want to drill to it.
Yeah, I will.
Really. That room is pretty close to mine here. Wave, where can we hold? I guess just here, never mind. Some tri-drode. Web spinners. I should kill that reset. Shields charging. Moving back here. There's so many web spinners. For shield. No! I'm in a shield!
No one now, sorry. Unless you're blasted. Yeah. Let me put some nitrate in. All objectives completed. Punching out.
Yep, let's go. To return the mine head, we will send in the drop part. We're gonna need another resupply.
I 2 nitro, let's go. Okay, it's down here with us.
Yeah.
Nice Praetorian kill there.
Oh, shit. Oh god, the drop pods are there.
I'm in goo right now and I'm getting battle.
It's up. Oh. I'm shielding.
I guess we'll drill up. That is.
Yeah, Rudders isn't here though.
Okay, I'll be insurance, I guess. Yeah, it's up here, it's an annoying spot. Oh.
I'm coming up behind you, Rogers.
First stage. Okay.
Flame Driller is good, but Cryo is always better for staying alive.
Do we need a race up in here?
Do you wanna go for it?
There's some nitro scattered about from the bugs if you wanna grab that. Who even?
Oh, there's a vein as well, actually. I'll be a minute.
Okay.
Molly, if you
we'll
can.
Call a race up in the first game. How do we go about this cave? Check out some spitballers.
If there's a good place to
creatures. I Hey, because some kill feeds just came up for something. Didn't think it was working. Yeah, we need to get down. I'm gonna hover boots down. And then I'm gonna put a random zip. You can all fall on that zip line, right?
Yeah. Let me know when you wanna aggro a mule.
Clear that area.
Oh, completely missed that.
There's a lot of bugs around. Shielding.
I'm out of flares. It's a huge cave.
There's a wave with a lot of skitters. Just keep holding there. I'll get a supply.
This is good.
Chill on the reset.
Get with this.
Doing this for the flurries. I've got an angry acid spitter right there.
Give me a lever.
Okay. Johnny, you can play some of these pillars. Oh, since we're holding here.
It's okay to trigger, can we trigger a meal, by the way?
Yeah.
Okay. Done.
Taking a lot.
2 minutes.
I have to shield. I'll get him.
I really need this reset.
There's an oppressor on it.
There's another one down here. It's better. Where are you? There you are.
We're doing well so far. We're going well done.
Every single leg I've tried to get near this mini mule has like fallen down into this pit right next to it. Just killed a maggot.
Yes.
I can't believe you've done this.
Smoke.
Oh.
I'm gonna need another reset.
He messes.
Well, maybe I. There's no reset now. I'm pretty much out of all time with it. Should we start holding in the drop pod now?
Should get an egg. Should the cocoon.
If I can find somewhere good to fight it.
I got a troll head. Oh yeah, go for it. Let's do that, and then we'll get the dread, and then we'll do that.
Is this the Nexus? Oh yeah, there is. I'll play that.
Okay, we can do this right now.
Where can we hold? Where can we fight it? Over here's actually fine.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, come over here, I'll pop it right now.
Well done. And that's the last one. All mini mules activated. Good work, team. Objective completed.
Wave.
Powder fail.
That's a wave. What's a try, Jaws? We didn't take that ammo from that reset, by the way, because I kind of want to
look at it. Me, go for it if you really want.
A lot of grunts on the ceiling. Extra shield.
Oh,
got a nitro.
Yeah, we're good on nitro. Oh.
There you go.
Wiggly Ward. Wiggly Ward. Ask it, Rick. You stun it. You stun it. Stun it, then you wait for it to stop being stunned, and then you hit it with a shot. I say that, but I'm not very good at it.
Maybe if I just
ask
nicely, just stand still. This dread is a bit cursed.
And that looked like, I think those were rockets. I think you got airstruck.
I don't think they were. Can't be. Really? Did I really hit brothers?
It looked like it. We can review the tapes, because I saw how brothers died kind of from a bar, so.
I think it bit me mid-run.
Yeah, it looked like it was going for a bite. Yeah, this strat is an angry one.
This is a pretty cool strat. Not to me.
We don't exactly have the best area to fight here either.
What
is that dread doing? Holy
fuck this. I'll never ping Driller and
Oh my god, what is this dread up to? What is he doing? What is he doing?
He's just going.
Oh no, he got me!
Like, it kept slashing me repeatedly there. It's only meant to do one slash.
Yeah, it's very cursed. I really need a reset. Let's get to the drop pod quick.
It's a hazard 6.
Where is the drop pod? Have you found it? Oh, it's up there. Oh, you could just drill straight to it. Really close, rather. Oh, what? Alright, take us to drop pod. It's very close.
Yeah, I was gonna move, let's go.
My gold might stack too. This is the curse of sandblasted. Can you drill it, Waters? Do you want to set up repellent or anything? Just go.
Up to you.
Probably should start before we get
that's the start.
Like, I'm not working. I need to do that first try.
Did we nerf that?
No. Oh, what? Am I lagging? I think I'm lagging.
I think I lagged as well. My movement just became wobbly. So, but...
Oh, shit.
Really strange.
Don't tell me someone's digging from underneath.
I think there's a bulk.
Yeah, maybe. The tree will stay in the same position so that it digs up in the same place.
It doesn't really matter if this will just map over.
Yeah,
I mean, I'll kill it though.
True. Where it's coming from, let's establish that. It's like where I need to drop out of. As poop. It's like over here?
I'll wait until we start to put anything.
Like here? Yeah.
Don't have a lot of pets.
Horror game.
Yeah, this is the horror game aspect of the idea.
Well, the fuel cells are there. Hopefully we. Oh god, my game froze a long time there. But hopefully we blow up far from the fuel cells, please.
We had 2-3 supplies stacked there, right?
Yeah.
We bored.
Where is that hole?
Right there.
Is it like
here?
Right below.
Right
below.
Over here, over here.
Yeah, it's opening it now. It's on the uplink.
There we go. There we go. Up to someone here where I am. I think
what?
That'll be up here.
What's an explosives?
I don't have bats for these. And
okay.
Just,
okay. That killed my perfect run.
No.
That fucking little exploder. I was on zero deaths. Rip. Fucking exploder.
Is that one reset there, or is it stacked?
No clue.
I think it's one, so I'm gonna pull another.
Lagging so bad again, I'm not playing.
It's, yeah, it's so bad. Shield on the entrance. I know. Oof.
I'm out of crying, it's just really nice.
Yes, it's a tough one. I mean, I'm playing Crash as well.
I'm waiting for Crash. Diving.
Well, I always play Crash.
I play Trubbish.
I saw you without the legendary portal for a second there, Zelda.
What the heck?
Yeah, it's been happening to me a lot more lately.
I don't have a legend border, I've got a cube border.
Is it not a legendary cube border?
Yeah, It's behind the drop pod, good.
Wait.
I'm going out.
Okay.
Building, coming a reset. Defenses soon. There's a breeder right here. I can get it. Unless you want to cryo it.
My one kill of the round.
Can't really see down well.
About to be a sandstorm.
There's another breeder down there. It's,
wait, I'll go get it.
I don't
I'll go get it. Oh, I've got to get another reset. That's fine. Probably what it's supposed to be. So. Yeah,
let's all stick together.
Oh, no, it's not getting it.
Down there or stay in the storm?
This is a nice place to be found.
I think down there might be a bit.
Yeah, okay. Should we all move down? I'm gonna move down now. Well, this mule has been aggroed. Others.
As long as it's not among us.
Just made a mistake. A bunch of, well not a bunch, there is one mini meal up there, but it's
aggro. Can you clear us some terrain?
Yeah, we'll
give us a nice, give us a nice place to fight. Them out.
Terrible.
Oh, I died to gas exploding.
Okay.
Where's the other one?
Gonna dig it down. I got it sandblasted.
Other legs.
The legs are
here. Oh, wait. This is a floating mini meal.
Let me do it.
Sure. I think it's cursed. I think we've got a cursed mini meal.
Oh dear.
Can we still apply legs to it?
Yeah, probably.
You can probably plat it as well.
Yeah, put a plat.
What if you plat it and then make it fall again?
Nope. Okay, let's get the legs up to it.
I'm expecting an ambient any second.
Brother's got another one for you. Gonna throw it to you. To your left.
No way, it's just gonna. Okay. Yeah.
Coming up with one.
Lol,
if
got
only
the two
had
you.
Grab radius. Oh,
we don't even need that leg. Get out of there.
What's wrong with the spare legs?
Another one? Okay.
Oh, okay.
Guess I'm bad.
Okay, we can leave the last leg. We can.
I'm double different. Got so much time to track this guy. Flares, baby.
Wave from above.
Give me that. You don't need to pop up the teppy.
Objective completed. The egg quota has been met. Management will be pleased. Well done.
Let's drop a guy.
Good work. All objectives and
positions. It's a vote.
Yeah, it's a spawn.
Plant says Molly. This is a speedy extraction.
Oh, Molly's going in. Shield up.
I wanna watch your bolt detonate.
I can't believe it.
He's so rude. What?
Oh no, what the fuck?
Because you froze me, I threw my C4 on the ball and killed myself.
That was a game. GG. Well played.
GG.
I feel like I played so bad.
I'm never playing Flame Driller again. He has no survivability whatsoever.
That's not true.
It is, because I died 8 times, so it's true.
I find it really easy to survive on Flame Driller. I mean, I don't want to play Driller every week if we want Flame, though. Just gotta practice sticky flames.
Nah, if I was cryo, 0 deaths, easy.
Rock and stone to the belt. Cursed re-entry to the reg. For rock and stone! Martin, line up some black reeds for long. Rock and stone, yeah! Go. Rock and roll! Last one to finish is a pointy-eared leaf. Continued survival. Yeah, right. Go. Yeah. Oh, that's all. We are a break.
Oh, GG.
GG.
GG.